what's going on?
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella.
Yeah, that's all Resident Evil 2.
Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different.
It's all Resident Evil 2.
It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
No. Eat s'mores?
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
Yep.
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
No.
You smoke?
Yeah, right here. I think now.
Sitio más tétrico.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Chapter 1. To see what's taking so long. Yeah, I can't get my gun out. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Damn. Look for secrets.
How far could he have gone?
Nasty. Ugh. No. Circle the crouch. Anything over here? No. Making sure. Okay, kick barrels. Collect anything. Damn. Can't do shit. Alright. Let's just go inside the house.
Anyone home?
Oh. What the hell? What does this say? Judgment is nigh. Oh, shit. Judgment day is here? It's like, no. Anything else to press X on? That button was pretty small for that. Does it say Hasta Elfin Viremos Contigo? I can't read the last one. No. No comprende. Alright, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay. Well, no, I don't want to go there. Let me go here. Oh, god damn it. So just go this way. What's over here? Hold on. No, okay.
Oh, shit. Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Oh, there he is. Oh, shit. Kicked him so hard he died.
This is not good.
Hunter Lodge key. Alright. Can I start picking up stuff now? Oh, okay.
Man, that stinks.
Ooh, herbs. Herbs. Try and get those. Oh, I've seen this already, right? Mario Fernandez Castillo. That's his name. Wow. So I couldn't keep it? Jeez. I'm gonna run through the shit. Well, kinda do. I got the key.
Hey.
Oh, I think that's him. Yep. God damn.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
Escape. Ready weapon. R2 shoot. Okay. Oh, I see.
What was that?
Whoa, 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 whoa! Holy shit, man, ran up to me. Stab your ass.
This just keeps
kicking ass. Grab anything here? Or I really can't do anything. Okay. I gotta fight these guys anyways. But they're not coming after me yet. Can I just run out? Why is there a lock there? Can I shoot that? Okay, that don't do shit. Since they're over there, let's go up here. I'm not trying to shoot them, really. What's this? I can't read that. Okay, let's go.
This is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Oh, shit.
Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Oh, he does that automatically this time. Head for the lake. Okay. I don't control how to rumble when I go into the bridge. That was scary. Oh, you do get something for that. Good. Alright, money. Pestita. Pestala. What do you call it? I don't know. Is there more? I'm hearing them. Oh, nice. Handgun ammo. No, stop. Uh-oh. I hear action. Ooh, I can save. Okay, let's do it. Saving in item stores. You can save your progress at any typewriter. You can also swap out weapons in your inventory via storage menu. Alright, let's check storage. What do I have? That's all. I'll be at it. Alright, let's just save for now. Get this. Gunpowder. Okay. Oh, where are they at? I hear them. Huh? Oh, bear trap. What's the dog? Damn. Okay, I guess going over there is something. Let me see what's over here. Go walk slow. I'm scared. How you reload? Square? Okay, square. Oh, I see the bear traps. What does that do? Oh, I see. Okay. Cool. At least it lets me know. Alright, here we go. Action time. Make sure I don't step on bear trap. Oh. It don't work. Okay, I gotta be faster. Press the wrong button. Alright, here we go. Alright. Don't run all over the place. Next thing you know, you step on a bear trap. Oh, see, I told you. Ah, damn it.
Damn it.
But I feel like I'm missing some treasures. I'm scared. No, don't pop out. I see you. Ooh. Run. There you go. The control's gonna get used to. Ooh. Red herb. Ooh, flash grenade. Okay. This is a D-pad change weapon. Alright, that's it. That's everything, right? Okay. I don't know why I'm just going in circles. No, slow down. Oh, here we go. This is the part where you press circle and then everything goes crazy. It's like, nah. I think this time you just push it and then cutscene? No? You gonna close? Yep. See? You see? I feel like I missed some treasure there, so let's just keep going. What's this? Oh, shit. Holy shit. So they found him and killed him. Gets it apart with the... There we go, just go here. Your chance, there he is, that's what I was looking for. Alright, we do the same method as the original. Anything else? Get this. Alright, go upstairs before they come break in. Ah! They're already breaking in. W870.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Hand grenade. Alright. Oh, shit. No, let's just go. Shotgun shells, alright. No, we gotta get out of here.
Way's closed.
Jay, just jump down, Leon. We'll be alright. Let me see where the chainsaw guy at. I gotta run all over the place now. The real original method. Oh shit. Alright, where you at, chainsaw? Where is he? Right, let me see if I can try and do this. I just want to kill him at least before I kill everyone else. Come on! Oh my god! Shit. I do not want him to. Oh, you fucking bitch. Run. Where's Chainsaw Man? Oh, there he is. Why are you the only one here?
Finally.
Man, he's kicking my ass. Oh, I killed him. Okay.
There you go.
That is something.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ruby. Let's just pick up everything. Emerald. Holy shit. Oh, you fucking bitch. Okay, alright, I'm gonna have to heal up now. No, let's just try to, like, look for stuff. That's all I want to do right now. I'll be alright. Where am I going? Oh, what's over here? Resources. All right, not a good time right now. I have one shot left. Ooh. I don't know why I'm wasting time doing this right now, but whatever. That's it. Go. Okay, whatever. The map. If you become lost, you can check your current position and objectives on the map. If you have a treasure map, you'll also be able to see locations and hidden value. Okay, whatever. I'm trying to look for, here we go. Item crafting. Certain materials such as resources, gunpowder, and gunites could be used to craft different items. The type of items you can craft can be increased by entering new crafting recipes. Okay. So I kind of need shotgun shells right now. Restoring health. You can restore health using herbs or first aid spray. The effects of herbs can be enhanced by combining them with other herbs. Red herbs increase the amount of health recovered, while yellow herbs increase your maximum health. Okay. Oh my god. Setting weapon shortcuts. You can set a weapon to shortcut by selecting weapon in the items menu. Up to 8 weapons can be assigned at once. 2 weapons of each of 4 directions. That's it, right? Okay. Damn. So can I craft this to... Oh man, I need 12 of these. Damn. So I'm stuck with pistol right now. Oh, I have 2 first aids. Oh, I need 1 more. Okay. Fuck, let's just use it. So I'm about to die anyways. Oh my god! Damn it. Fuck off. There we go. Thank you. Get the hell out of here. Fucking bitch. Let's shoot your ass. Come on. Let me shoot him. At least want to kill one. Should have thrown another grenade. Good. At least it killed the chainsaw guy. That's all that matters. Give me some tells of what they're saying. Church time. May the Lord be with you. Sorry. Wasn't all the way there.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Resident Evil 4.
Copy that.
And be careful. First out.
Alright, let's collect everything here now. Yeah, I already checked the map already when I was trying to run away. Yeah. This is the map. Blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, I haven't gone there. It's a basement. Oh, bruh. Our hand grenade. See, could have used another one right there. I didn't get any eggs from the chickens. What the hell? Killed the cow. Already checked there. Red herb. coffee. At least I don't lose stamina. It's just like the old game. I rechecked your right hand. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's my imagination. Ooh, let's go. Oh, I didn't need a key for that. There we go. Green herb. Right. That's what I mean. Oh my god. Bruh. Jesus Christ. That scared the shit out of me. Anyways. Okay, I already went in here. Actually, did I already get the, Oh, I didn't check everything up here. Hold on. Got that shit ready. Got all this stuff. I think I grabbed everything. Another shit down here. There we go. Money. Why are you taking the gun out for? I don't understand. Is there somebody here? Got checked here already? Nope. Money. I swear, there better not be like something I gotta shoot. There's two doors. Over here, nothing. What's over there? Nothing. Just something. Ruby. Shotgun, I mean, handgun. That's it. Their typewriter here. Oh, here we go. I gotta press that circle button again. Open. Cutscene. Signal. Are you sure you got everything? Alright, door's gonna close. Can't go back. Can I? Can I actually do it? Oh, you can! Okay, you can actually. So, what the fuck? Maybe I should have just gone back to the. I think I should have just gone way back to see how far I can go. I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna go over here first. Yeah, I'm gonna go save. I'm kinda good right now. Before I need to start adjusting things. I just did a run around shoot method. Let's see if I can just stealth my way through this. I hear another one. Let's get that egg first. Brown chicken egg. Oh, so every knife I use, I gotta be careful with it. some nasty shit. Oh, no, stop that. Where's the other person at? Someone else here? I hear the talking. I'm probably in there. Oh yeah, if I end there.
Damn it, it's locked.
Okay, so how do you get in there? Oh, God damn it. I have to go up there or something. Oh, there's more here. What's this? Blue request note. You can take on tasks by collecting blue request notes posted around different areas. View the quest you taken in the flies menu. Destroy blue medallions. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions those religious lunatics left hanging around? Destroy blue medallions farm. Spinal 3. Okay, also there's 5 of them. Oh, so we go around and shoot them now. I saw one already.
Blue medallion.
Let's do that. So that's one. Since I can't really do anything else. Okay, I found 2. Okay, let me go in there and shoot. Come on, where is it? Jesus Christ. What's that noise? Oh, because you got, probably got scared by the shot. Ooh. Chicken egg. Okay, I don't know where the other ones are at, so I got to. Might have to look up. Never mind. Sorry, I might have to look it up on YouTube. Oh, dude. Fucking piece of shit. I'm about to kill you. Oh my gosh. Alright, get the fuck away from them. I can't go that way. Oh no, oh no, oh no. What's going on? She break in. What's going on? I don't know. I'm hearing shit, but I don't know where it's coming from. All right, let me just find the blue medallions. What the other ones at? That's everything. Isn't there one to go upstairs? No. Okay, anyways, let's just go. Oh shit, where the fuck you come from? want to go in there. Oh shit. No, let's take care of that. Come on, get closer. I don't want to hit it. Come on, let me press the button. Jesus Christ. So if somebody comes after me, I'll just go right there and shoot that. Alright, yellow herb. Before I pull that, let me see what else. Oh, I can jump down from here. Okay. What else? Let's gotta check. Oh, here we go. You always gotta make sure. Something. See if I can sneak on him. I'm trying to figure out where is he at. I don't want to jump on and then... Alright, screw it.
God damn.
Never mind. Damn it, I wanted to melee you. I can get you from here, so sorry. To make my life easier. See, because as soon as they stand, they just stare at you for like seconds. See? Can't even charge attack me. Damn it, bro. Because if I get close to them, they're gonna strike. Fuck it. Yeah, you need that anyways. Oh, velvet blue. What the hell? There we go. Made my life 10 times easier. Ooh, kitchen knife. Okay. Wooden clog. From here. Where the blue medallions at?
No good.
Is there still more I gotta look for? Oh yeah, if I would've came down here, I'd just shoot that. It doesn't close because I'm actually trying to come back here. Because I don't know if I'm missing all the blue medallions. But let's just keep going. Oh, there we go. See? Told you. See? I need one more before I go through. Gotta find one more. No, I gotta find one more. Good, you keep giving me those legs. I just gotta find something that's blue. Get away from those cows. It's probably one when I have to go through that gate, but I'm not sure. Kinda wanna pause the game to make sure before I go through here. Cause I feel like I'm gonna miss it. I'm scared. Should I save? I'm gonna save. I'm scared. I'm gonna save before I go. Actually, I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna check. See where is that. Alright, I found the last one. Fifth one right here. There we go. Nice. Alright, now I can get through. Or where am I going? Oh, it doesn't close. Oh, I was too scared. Okay, Leo. I was too scared to check. It's probably, bridge probably gonna explode. So I already know that. Should I go this way? What's this way? That's probably for that. Oh. Oh, wait, that's checkpoint. Okay, so what's over here then? I probably can't open it. Yeah. Okay, I see. Fine. might actually kill him. Oh shit! What the fuck you come from? Oh. Oh, okay. I shoot those oh great. Do you see me? Oh, I see a bear trap. Oh my god, I'm gonna step on there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get it! Well, you're not stepping on the bear trap? There we go. Now close. That bullshit. Bear trap there too, what the hell? Get that. See you in there. Alright, there we go. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Come on, I'm trying to stealth on me. Keep throwing those dynamites. I don't know where they're throwing it. The... find that person. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Actually, no. Screw that. Let me go over here. Get those people that's throwing the dynamite. Get out of here. Get out of here. Bullshit ass dynamite.
This the place?
Maybe. No, before we go there. Oh, something back here too? That means I can go all the way back to the other points. Open that. Let's see. Come on, dude, the way this game controls right now, no, I don't trust it. I can hit the sprint button. What's this? Okay. Shit going down.
What's that noise?
No, oh, god damn it, I want to melee him. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. That's what I get for trying to open up this thing. Fuck you. Well, let's check what you're doing.
That hurts, you know? Seemed like you really wanted to talk. How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke? You know, those things will kill you. Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Uh-oh.
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
God damn.
Receive our most sacred body. It begins Stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
The hell's Yankee?
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Mierda. Ah, hanging with you. Not helpful.
God damn. How you just kill him like that? That's bullshit.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Oh, he's over the key.
Shit, they took my gear.
Okay, why you made me go here for? So can I make stuff? No. Yeah, I still have my treasure. Okay. I still got that too.
Under one to roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Oh, chapter two. Head for the church. Knife attacks. You can perform wide sweeping slash attacks with R2. You can also deliver a quick stab attacks with R2 while holding L1. Self kills. You sneak behind an enemy when you have a knife. You can take them out with a single move without making any noise. That's what I'm about to do right now. Get out of here.
Hey, that's my gear.
Oh my god damn it. Parrying. If you have a knife, you can parry an attack with L1 when the prompt appears in the bottom right corner of the screen. Even if you press it before the prompt appears, the time it right and the enemy will be staggered. So how do you do it? Oh, there we go. Oh, that works. Basic knife basics. God damn it. Oh, there's another one there. Can I just, like... Oh, you can do that. Okay. I thought I was gonna get hit by it. Don't turn around. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. God damn it. Okay.
Taking these back.
Oh my gosh.
Over here, stranger.
Like, no.
Just who's that?
Don't talk to the merchant. That's for the trophy. But I have to talk to him.
Let's do some business then, eh?
No, hold on. Before I do that, pest control. Get rid of the rats that we've taken up in the factory. We don't know if they're carrying any diseases, but we'd rather not find out. Okay, exterminate all the rats. So let's do that first before I talk to him. There we go. Done.
Yes.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Yep. Thanks. Merchant tip, get rich quick. How are the requests coming along? Did you know you can trade the spinals or the spinels that you received as a reward for valuable goods and that can be bought or otherwise? We got loads of useful items, but I recommend you pick up a treasure map the most. These maps detail the location of Colt's cherished hidden treasures. Took me and the lads a lot of time to find them. With these maps handy, you'll never be skint again. Sure, you may have to venture into some dangerous areas to get them, but can you handle that, right? I'll save here. Alright, what do you
want? Welcome.
Training with the merchant. Weapons and items can be bought or sold to the merchant using pestas or money. You can also upgrade or repair your equipment, your weapons and equipment. Merchant request. Once you request a task received from the blue request node, you can claim the reward by talking to the merchant.
Well done. Oh, nice one, stranger.
I got the pest control.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Treasure map. Hold on.
What can I do you for?
Am I broken?
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Nah. I don't think anything needs upgrade right now. So I gotta wait. Ooh.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
I might actually need that. What's this? Crap bolts or knife. Nah, we just... I do want to upgrade the case, though. Use key items. Key items that no longer serve a purpose can be sold to the merchant.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
And sell that.
Well, well. Keep I can certainly do something with this.
All right.
I can help you with?
I do want to buy it. It was repair and knife. Yeah.
Good as new.
Oh, that's it.
Don't get yourself killed now.
There we go, rifle ammo. Oh, shit, I'm full. Managing item. If you cannot pick an item because your inventory is full, you can try moving things around to make a menu via your items menu. You can also craft items to free up some space. Shit. I forgot to do all this. You move it. Oh. What are the eggs for? Can I just use them? I'm gonna just sell them.
Well,
I don't see the purpose of them, and then just like.
I'll buy almost anything.
I mean, I got herbs, so I'm good.
Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. Will that be all then? Come back anytime.
Maybe I shouldn't sell them yet. I'll do that later. Oh, I didn't save. Hold on.
Take a look.
Do I need anything, move anything? If I just get the knives, because I don't really need them right now. Oh, I got this card.
Something's bound to catch your eye.
Equip it, but what about the kitchen knife? Oh, I can equip them. Yeah, because I want to use them. Thing. Actually, let's get the treasure map before I go. Cause I'm gonna just.
Oh, nothing but welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for?
I got six of these. Do I need one
What's
of these?
That? Hold on. How have
What are those six? What is that? Can I find out? Oh, this game tells me. Oh, well, spinals. That's what they are. How many spinals do I need for... Okay, I don't know. Fuck it, let's just keep going. I saved anyway, so if I mess up... I don't think I need to use... Get the treasure map.
Not bad, right?
Once actually stat, once in melee attack you. Or stealth. See if I can try and get everybody. I'm just gonna run around, just collect some stuff. Because I do want to shoot those barrels. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. Okay, well, got what I need. Oh my gosh! I did not know that was gonna kill me. Wow.
Won't open.
Ooh, first aid. Back up. Light it up. Light it up. God damn it, no. There we go. That's what you get. Should be good. There's still gonna be more fight. The fight's long. You know, there's one here. I got the mostly everybody. Oh, small piece. Oh, that was lucky as shit. So am I using the other one now, right? Okay. I don't know how to do it. Press the wrong button. Press the wrong button for it. Let's use the green herb, actually. I'll craft that. That hexagon. There we got in time.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Yeah, I didn't even use the barrels at all. Still alive. Oh, the barrel. Missed that. I don't know where it's coming from, I think. Where are they at? What the fuck? What the hell? Someone still after me? Is that everybody? Okay, let me just go. There's gonna be standing there, glitching, probably. Like, I hear it. Oh, there they are. You know what? Screw it. Let me just use that barrel. Easier for me. All right, how do you go back? dude. Where are you supposed to go? Oh, yeah, up here. There's more people, okay. Boy. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck off. Where do you come from? What the fuck? Man, it scared me. Skills. Just leave. Oh, there he is. Pero no te puedes esconder. ¿Dónde está? What? Did I die from that? Are you serious? Get out of here. Okay. What's the key for, though? Probably missed something. It gotta be one of them. There we go. Get him before he attacks. Okay, whatever. It's good enough. I didn't want to shoot him. Okay. I was trying to just stab him to death, but okay. Shit. spooked out because I'm forced to ran right into it. And get hit. Oh my god, see what I mean? I'm not getting with these. To get the treasures.
Hello, stranger.
All right, fact, okay, let's see.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh?
Penetration power with low recoil. Do I really want this? I don't know if I want that right now. I don't know if it's worth
What's
it. Yellow
that?
Diamond.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Will that be all? Don't get yourself killed now.
There we go. Alright. And we go back. So how far back do we go? Because I'm not trying to like... If I go, what's over here? Oh, it's going back to there. Okay, hold on. All right, shouldn't have any problem. I haven't opened these. Yeah, see? Sapphire. Far to it. Oh, okay. So I start from here, I guess. Okay. So there's one there. So there's one right there. Oh, locked drawer. Oh, that's what I have the small key. Where is it? Oh, is that right there? Damn it. Alright, open those already. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay. Ooh, elegant mask. Combining treasures. You can view the treasures you collected in the keys item treasures menu. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by fitting them with gemstones. Okay. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, so I need a yellow one. I can put that. Oh, yeah. I was finding a yellow one for that. So I'll leave that for now. Okay, so that's everything. What else was this typewriter merchant? I guess we could just save. Is there anything back here? I hope not. It feels like I grabbed everything.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Okay, it's treasure right there. Alright, let's continue on. Sources. This is big ones now. Yeah, see, I can only shoot one. Scribbles about dolls. Their influence is not what it once was. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Don't forget those aristocrats. What dolls? Oh, this. Oh, okay. Revolt against the revolting. What the hell? Oh, I gotta collect those too. God damn it. Then I gotta look out for those. I hear chainsaw. I'm scared. Why'd I get the shotgun out for this man? Oh, there's two more treasures here. Come on. Wasn't there something up here? Like, was I supposed to shoot a nest? Oh crap, where the hell y'all come from? There's a treasure here somewhere. Oh, it's this. You ain't that bad. You ain't that bad. Oh my God. One more. Where is it? Oh, this. Okay, shoot that. There you go. Yep, there you go. Pearl pendant. Alright. Oh, I completely forgot about that. God damn it. That's what I get for rushing in. Alright, anything? Just two inside, so. Nope! Jesus Christ, man. I'm running all over the place right now. Alright, those are closed. No bombs, right? Another one of that. I'm not stepping on any. Oh my god, don't rush in like that. Alright, someone inside. Oh shit, you taking a shit? You're dead anyways. Yeah, you took a shit. It's like not.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Okay, I don't know what that is. Wait. Did it say something? Oh.
Old photos.
Ooh, small key. I don't want to leave, or at least get out. Stop running all over the place, man. Chicken egg, what the hell? Check what's over here. Oh, wait. What's that? Oh. Grenade. Pretty sure I'm getting full. Oh. Ooh, should I cheat on this? Alright, so it's crop, pig, babe. No? Pig, oh there, that's the pig, alright. Grab it. Crystal marble. Ooh. Right, is that everything? Oh, it was probably one more. What's that? Why can't I get that? Oh, it's a typewriter too. I didn't know that. What's that noise? Oh. Oh, he came alive. Die, Jesus Christ. It's not there. I kind of want to leave, but no, I want to go upstairs before I leave. What's the typewriter up there? Oh shit, I'm full. Why you put that there? Everything's full. Alright, we should be good. Luminendos 4-3. In great veneration of their master, the people offer up their most prized possessions. the old farmer has the finest crop. Oh, I just did that. The slightest whiner. Oh, I kind of cheated, so yeah. Well, let me finish reading this one. The slightest swineherd, the shallowest pig, the beggarly god grandam, her home beloved babe. The master saw these gifts and was pleased. He already did the lock, so. What's this? Oh, put the marble there. What the hell? How am I supposed to know this? Oh, I see. Okay, I get it. Something like this. Right? No? Should be it. Do I have to cheat this too? I don't know. I don't know how to do this one. Oh, there we go. Okay, finally. Jesus Christ. Village Records, Volume 3. Date October 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the crows grow thin. December 8th. There are signs of famine. It is true. We lack the means to work the fields, but the Lord Saddler's orders are absolute. January 30th. 30 people have starved to death. 5 clouds will be slaughtered. Uh-oh. March 11th. The patriarchs gathered to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Saddler. Date April, 8 more today. Date 4 more today. Date 11 more today. You write down the date. He just gave up. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. So this is what, September we're playing right now. So this is probably April, yeah. After that, that was it. Rest in peace. Oh shit. Vasari? It's like, no. Oh, Insignia key. Oh wait, what's the other stuff there? God damn it. Can I just collect shit before? Oh, let me see if I can run away. The QTs.
The blood has accepted the gift.
Damn. I knew there was more shit here.
I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Ah, Chapter 3. Louis Sierra report, okay. Louis Sierra, 28 male. Sierra's name first appears publicly in the university student registry. No prior records has been discovered, including his birth certificate. After graduating from university, he was employed by Umbrella's research division, where he became a rising star who won favor among his peers. He was involved in the development of several common over-the-counter drugs, which all of which were discontinued before ever reaching the market. See attached list for details. What? A few years later, Sarah resigned from Umbrella and could not be located. At the Raccoon City incident, efforts were made by law enforcement and the government to track down anyone with links to Umbrella, but despite conducting an extensive search, they were unable to find him. Considering how well he evaded, we were almost certain Sarah went to great lengths to disappear. In Hunnigan's handwriting, common over-the-counter drugs, do you seriously think that Umbrella would let their best work on some antidote or beauty cream? Okay. Whatever. Grab this shit. Head to put the church. Oh, here we go. Now, before I go up there... Oh, I need somebody to... Wow. If I find Ashley soon. No, I already seen her. Disposable ladder. Oh, that's probably what I just did. I read that already. Alright, let's save. Just in case power goes out randomly again. Cause that actually just happened while I was playing this. Fortunately. Alright, so where must I go? Oh, I got the key, so that means I can go recheck the checked everything in the house already. Happened?
You too, huh?
Uh-oh.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Let's go. So I can't even go there. Wait, no, I want to go in. Let's get out again. Alright, where am I going? Why is this still a treasure chest there? That's bugging me. I think I gotta go all the way back anyways. No, I already went there. So there's no... See, how do I get to that side? Look, there's stuff over here. How do I get there? But I'm already back to the merchant.
Got some new wares. Welcome. I got something new for you.
Discounted items. Those are only available during chapters they appear.
That cash okay. In your pocket or your life.
Easy. I'm not really going to do that. What's this? Receipt flash grenade. I don't want that. Do need a case though. I don't really want that. It's not going to help me at all.
Will that be all then? Next time then.
Okay, I can't go anywhere else. That's the prison after that. The only thing I can do is just continue on, but I don't know how to get up to the ladder. Maybe after I save the dog, I'm supposed to do something. Can't go up there, so what the fuck am I supposed to do? Free the dog. Oh, it was just duh. Something. Oh, that I could shoot that. That's not even a bat. Let's walk slow. I see somebody over there. Am I back here? Oh, I'm back at the village. Oh, wow. Oh, god damn it. Jesus Christ. Oh, see, I can't do that either. Oh, okay, I can go back. Okay, so basically, I know where I'm at now. Okay. I guess I can't go. Oh, my god. Oh, my god. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
They keep coming.
Shit, 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 shit. I just got to keep running around. No, I'm using shotgun. There you go. Snap, 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 snap. Fucking bitch. Come here. No, you're not going to kill me, jackass. Jeez. Oh. Is there a bomb in there?
Yeah.
I hear it. They really put a bomb there. What the hell? Why? Oh, actually, I can get the treasure now. Let me go get that. She goes this way. Alright, there you go. There you go, Velvet Blue. See? Oh, okay, so I can still go there. Nice. Oh, I see. That's the only way to get across. Okay. True, true. Alright, let's go. There is some stuff I miss here, actually. Fuck. Okay, let me just go get them first. So which one first? There you go. No. Ooh, Vincent's compass. There. Oh, I need somebody for to go in there. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, gap in the wall, treasure. So that's it. And then go straight. What does that lead to? Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, what the fuck? See? That's what happens when you keep running, man. You keep running into shit like that. I'm about to die now. Maybe. Stop. Oh, you can go down here. I don't know how far I'm going right now. I probably need to go over there. I probably should have just gone. Yeah. God damn it. I need to actually go back all the way there because I didn't know how far I'm going to go now. Okay, let me not go here. Let me go all the way back to the other village and just get the shit I need to get before I come here. Because I'm already getting further ahead in the game. Looks like this is where I need to go. So I'm gonna just go all the way back. Oh, yeah, yoy. Look, I'm nearly dead. Look, that's all I'm gonna get hit by, just their souls. Oh, god damn it. Checked in here? I think I already did. Yeah, I'm good. Let's go up here, get the other shit. Let me see if I got everything here. I'm pretty sure I got everything there. I probably don't need to go to that door. Treasure right here, that's right. Where is it? Like somewhere here. I have to shoot something. Oh, it's this. Okay. So you don't want it to be there. Like that. There you go. Alright. There's one over here. That's probably need the key for that. Oh, here we go. We can use the key here. Oh, I can't. Why not? What the hell? What am I here for then? Oh, whatever. Let's get the other treasure. Where is it again? I think I gotta go back up there. Actually, no. Didn't I just have to go down that door? Dude, how do I get that treasure? Okay. Through here. No, it's not. That's not gonna get. That's not gonna help. See? How do I get in there? Oh, there's something up there. Oh. Chicken trying to attack me. Oh, here we go. Oh, I thought that was plugged in. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright. I guess I can't use the other one right now. I guess I can't do anything for that one, so I gotta go all the way back and continue on. As soon as I get the key, probably go all the way back again. I don't want to go there yet. Okay, let's fuck it. Let's go there. Might as well. What the hell? Snake attacking me. It's the same picture. Illuminos 4.9. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new small clothes. At 7 quintal of wheat over half of the full bowl a day, you have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot. The fuck? Jesus Christ. I think it's like a snake attacking me or something. Come from that box.
Oh, breaks over, I suppose.
I'm only about to shoot you. Ooh, no. Merchant tip, the prudent choice. Sick of constantly running out of ammo. Well, we have a great treat for you. The bolt thrower has something else made. It bolts can be retrieved and reused. You can keep shooting forever. Also, don't forget to buy a bolt receipt and turn your extra knives into well bolts. Never worry about ammo again. And that's not all. You can affix the bolts with attachable mines. Approximately explosive to quickly turn the weapon into a powerful mine thrower. Shoot an enemy to use them to explode instantly or at a surface at a proximity mine. You'll lose the bolt, but it'll be worth it. Okay. Probably just stop from here for now.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Oh, here we go. What's this? Viper Hunter, dear friend. Oh, see, that's what I was talking about. The snake before. Snake that was attacking me. Oh, I must have treated some delicious vipers before they passed. Did their snake charmer lend to lead a hand? Sell 3 vipers? I guess I have to kill that snake that was in there. Oh, what the hell? I didn't see this. There it is. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god. Okay, let me just use this. Is there any other snakes? Or that was just the first one?
Hello, stranger.
No, I'll talk to you later. Actually, I need to save. Is treasure here? Oh, treasure in there. Hold on. Let me go back in there.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Hey, there's something here. Oh. There you go. Shit. Let me check my treasures. Oh, I still need yellow.
Not treat yourself, mate.
I'll continue from there. Okay, so let me just save from here.
Church.
Oh shit.
I made it.
Forgot about the birds. I was too late for that now. I want to shoot the bird, but I feel like they're gonna attack me. Where are people at? Is that it? It's only one person? I'm hearing somebody. Okay, whatever.
Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
Guess I'll go over here. get the stuff. It's treasure here. Oh, here we go. Grave robber. Those treacherous twins should not be allowed in. Rest in peace for joining that evil cult. Won't someone ever destroy the emblems of grave upon their tombstones? All right, so I gotta go back to that tombstone and shoot those things. Oh, god damn it. I wonder if this works. Oh, don't work. Can I just use it? There we go. Let's get more handgun. Ooh. There we go. Elegant headdress. Was a ladder up here. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can. Okay, I thought I can't go up the ladder. Lakeside map. A pest fro he outside has come for the girl. Lock her in the church and wait others roam our Lord. Till then, keep the church door shut. The key I'll be held in the cave on the other side of the lake. The monster would deal with in the foolish intruder. The monster would deal with the foolish intruder. Okay.
The lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
What did I say? Keep her locked in the church until appointed time. Okay. Oh, this is a typewriter. Anything else? No, I think that's it. Okay. Save. Actually, before I save. You can't store knives, weapons. That's the stupidest shit I've ever seen, bro. What the fuck? So you literally had to run the whole game with... Oh, you can store first aid sprays. Okay, I'll do that. I don't need them for now. Unless I really need them. So I'll just store them. Have to organize this a bit. Enough. Okay. Because I need the shotgun right now. What else can I... No, you... So stupid. Alright, save. I don't care if I get a C rank on this. I just wanted to make sure. This is... New game plus, I'll get the S rank. Drawer, church gate, typewriter, it's another treasure, but no, whatever, I'll get it later. Let's go. Oh, actually, yeah, here we go. Open this up. Yeah, that's for the shortcut. Okay. Let's go over here. Oh shit, what does it say? Lake.
¿Dónde está? Ahí va eso.
Shit. Get burned.
Ah!
Oh, you fucking snake.
One down.
Okay, okay. Bitch, I thought I'd fucking parry. Are we getting up? Oh, whether we're getting up. Who's throwing that? Oh shit.
Next.
Oh, there's a treasure right there. How do you get that? How do you get down there? Let's go on further. Let me see what's up here before I go there. Oh. Alright, there's two of them. So this is, oh, what? There's three. So bring him to the right barrels. At least want to at least use them. There you go. Just like that. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. I'm shooting that right now. Fuck that. I'm tired of that thing. Let's see what's the difference. What's over here then? Is there something locked? Yeah, okay. I figured going this way was better. Oh yeah, I was supposed to go back to do the grave robber thing. Shit. Oh, I'll do that later.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Destroy the blue medallions too. Is there anyone who could destroy those blue medallions? The area is polluted by their presence and I can't bear it. Alright, so I had to go back and shoot those things. Or isn't there one here somewhere? I don't know. Oh. But I missed an item. Any other items? Oh shit, right here. I was gonna miss this part. Okay. I think I missed one already. There you go, trophy right here. Shield your eyes. I mean, they didn't do much, but whatever. Another dog? Is there room in there? I guess you can't go in there. Oh, I need the key. Oh, no, I have a key right here. Oh, I can't use that one. How far am I going? I was about to talk to. Okay, I should have got the move movement. Maybe I should do the blooming downs before I do this. I want to do this before I save.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? There's some things money can't buy.
So those vipers, where are they at?
Well done, stranger.
I'm not really using rifles.
I'll buy almost anything. Pleasure doing business with you.
I'll take it.
Let us know when you've made some room.
Charity.
Well,
what can I do you
for? Come back
anytime. Oh, you go Viper 1, 2. Okay. Store that. You'll be the new gun for today. Oh, show us this. Get cash back. Sell in your unused guns, collect dust. Why not sell them and spend the extra cash to upgrade a weapon you do use? When you sell a weapon you tuned up, you'll get almost all the expenses you put into it back. There's no catch, mate. We're just rooting for you. Okay.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
So can I take them?
Hello, stranger.
Oh, here you go, hexagon piece. Okay, no, let me see. Kind of want to go back to get those medallions, so let me actually do that first. Oh, something up here. Dude, you can't even see that. Alright, I got to get that later. So here's one right there. Yeah, I'm hearing that. I don't know where it is. Where's the medallion at? Okay. It's like somewhere. Oh, I see it. Where's my gun, bruh? Why is my gun not equipped there? Oh, here we go. There you go, one. Nothing here, there's a treasure behind me. Oh, this. Go back to those medallions real quick. Oh, then the other side. So the only one I need. Okay, so let's get this treasure. Hopefully I can get down there. Trying to figure out how to get down there. Yeah, I may have to go on the boat later. If I jump there, it's not gonna let me there. I don't know how to get down there. Yeah, see. Yeah, I have to go through the boat for that, so I'll have to come back here later. At least I got one medallion out the way. There's too much backtracking in this game, I swear. First medallion I need, so I'll keep going from here. Because backtracking doesn't make any sense. Other than getting that treasure, but I already shot it down. So.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reef.
I guess I'm going up. What's over here? Oh, wait, it's a collectible here. I forgot. No boat here. Alright, here we go. The third one right here. I still need to get the first one. check it. Oh, there it is. Is that Ashley? No, it's not. Who's that? Is that the police dude? Yeah, it looks like it. Isn't he already dead? It's like a third one or something. Probably not the one that's burned, but.
What the hell was that?
Maybe, I don't know. Oh, but that was scary. Where did he go? He disappeared. When low on bolt fuel, the bolt fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Oh my gosh. I didn't want to go this way, but okay, whatever. I don't want to go through that path, but it's whatever. Let's just... let's go here. Oh shit. Get more shotgun. Oh, that's for the hexagon, okay. Ooh, yellow herb. Treasure there, but I'll get that later. Oh, it's a medallion. Shit. Let me get that real quick. It's like somewhere here. Maybe he's on the bottom. Oh, there it is. Yep. Alright. Fight boss time. Anything else I need to know? No, no. Okay. Let's go. Boss time. Are you serious?
Come on. Fill the tank when you're done.
What the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to fill the tank with? Hexagon thing. I mean, let me just put that in there. Oh, I need three more. That's right. I can't. All right. So let's go back. Let's go over here. Oh my God. Jesus Christ.
God damn it.
Oh shit. Big boss. Jesus Christ. I'm already getting my ass kicked. Okay, hold on. Heal up myself. Stab him. Okay, whatever, just do that too. So he becomes infected. Oh, snake. Look at that. That's the last one I need. Pick it up. Why am I hearing beep sound? Oh, crap. I'm scared. Thanks so much for not caring. Just standing there. Another bomb over there. Actually, I'll just get that out the way. Ooh, I'm gonna walk right into that. Treasure here? Oh, here we go. Antique pipe. Okay, somewhere here. What does that say? Black bass. Ooh. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna use it for, but. Oh, this heals me. Alright, so where's the medallion that's here? It says right here. As I can't see it. It's on the tree. What the hell? Another snake? How many snakes am I gonna get, bro? They keep coming. Anyways, what the hell's the medallion here? I had to look at the video for this because I really don't want to, but okay, let me just continue this game. People, but I don't know where they at. Wait, I gotta find those medallions. Oh shit, what the fuck? Fucking come out of nowhere. I can't find another medallion. What the hell? Alright. I have to look it up. I'm sorry. Oh, here we go. Okay. Shit, man. Excuse it. Oh my god. That shit full as fuck, bro. God damn. Let me use it to sell it anyways. A fucking hand grenade. Alright, I'm gonna have to just use. Hold on. Uh-oh. Where is she? Oh, there she is. The third one. Fourth one was like kind of like here, right? Oh, here we go. Okay. Get the last one. It's a long playthrough. It'll be a long first blind playthrough. So I don't know where everything's at. All right, last one. Here we go.
Last
Done.
One.
Yep. I just saw something to pick up. Kinda wanna go back to the merchant real quick. It's a fucking egg, god damn it. I'm getting too much shit here. Ooh, bolt fuel. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, that's exactly
what I'm talking about.
Small key, nice. Okay, now I can open up something. I don't know what to open up. Alright, one of those treasures in the back. I gotta backtrack again. The hour's already here. Where do I need to go now? I miss shotgun shells? So I just go back to the boat now? Oh yeah, I can. Yeah. Get out. I don't want to be lost. See, this is where I fell. I have to go back up and then. There we go. Before we go back to the boat, let's go back to the merchant, sell some shit, and then we go back to the boat.
So that's a request.
There you go. Started blue medallions. Got four spinals.
What can I interest
then
you?
Then sell the vipers real quick.
Mm-hmm. This is what I'm talking about. Fine work.
Don't want the egg.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
All that stuff that I don't want. Guess I get that.
Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. That won't cover it, I'm afraid.
There you go, Viper Hunter.
Well done. Deserves payment in kind. Wielden, what can I do you for?
I don't want to power up the Punisher.
Pleasant travels.
There you go, Viper Hunter complete and the Blue Medallion complete. Alright, so. Let me just, I can't store it. This sucks, man. You can't do anything. What does that do to the fish? Just eat? Jeez, I have too much stuff. All right, let me save. All right. I mean, I'm already here, so let's go get that treasure. This one, but Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, whatever. Let's just fight that boss. Pretty sure that's gonna be a boss anyways. Get that treasure though. Oh hell no. It breaks down just in the middle of nowhere too. Oh my gosh.
Swallow me whole, huh?
There you go, okay. Harpoon Harbor.